In this video, I will be showing you how to use an online etymology dictionary. It is important to remember that an etymology dictionary differs from a regular dictionary in that it offers the history of a word rather than just the current definition. First, go to the online etymology dictionary website. Begin by placing your word in the search box. I will be using the word bead, B-E-A-D, as an example. Click the OK button. The search results will appear below the search box. Separate entries will populate for the different parts of speech. Here we have bead as a verb. The date besides the words indicates the earliest year for which there is a surviving written record of that word in English. Here we have the 1570s, and the meaning at the time was to adorn with beads. From bead, the noun, meaning to string like beads, coming from the late 19th century. Bead noun has its own entry, dated as the mid 14th century. The spelling was different. It was B-E-D-E, meaning a prayer bead, from the Old English G-E-B-E-D, meaning prayer. We can here see that the original meaning of the word bead was actually prayer in Old English. The additional information here says that the shift in meaning came via beads threaded on a string to count prayers, and in phrases like to bid one's beads, to count one's beads. If we notice the blue box next to the word, we can click on this as well. This will take us to dictionary.com, where we can also see the word origin. By clicking on word origin, we have a visual. Rather than just the text offered in the online etymology dictionary, here we also have a visual map and timeline. We see that Middle English or Old English was the first origin of the word, and we also have a timeline saying that the word appeared before 900. Here we perhaps have an earlier time period for the appearance of the word, because this might include when the word was spoken rather than just written. We can always click back to get back to our online etymology dictionary. You are now able to search for a word in an online etymology dictionary in order to identify the history of the word, its origin, and its meaning over time.